South Africa.
I'm short, but I can see over a little bit.
Thank you.
The African penguin that we have here in our exhibit can grow to be about 18 inches. And they can be between 5 and 8 pounds.
Ahora en la mañana,
so they're found in places like South Africa.
Pero ahí dice la medicina abajo, dice glucosa y la otra dice para la grasa.
The right now, these penguins are being fed a mixture of capelin, squid, and zeus milk. In the morning, we give these penguins some vitamins.
It's right there.
The type of food that these penguins are being fed is fresh water quality.
Cuando